Melissa. Where are you, Melissa? Demian. Oh, there he goes. Okay, I'm going to embarrass Orlando again by telling a story. I don't know if many of you know this, but Orlando Pagan, obviously not a Ukrainian name, is actually of Puerto Rican descent. And he started dancing with Panorama Prima, fell in love with the Ukrainian dance, the culture, and everything. And now he teaches Ukrainian dancing groups all over the place. So that's awesome. Good job there. See, we're all in the same, the Ukrainian, Puerto Rican, all together, right? All right, up next, we have a new group. They've been in existence for about a year and a half, right, Orlando? See another group. The name of this group is Sozeria, and this is the younger group, and they will be performing the Malenki Kozachok. And I'll tell you a little bit about them.
Constellation.
Over the past 2 years, the Ukrainian dance form Pasek has been under the tutelage of Orlando and Nerissa Pagan. The Pagans bring their experience and training in ballet and Ukrainian folk dance to a new generation of students in Pasek, New Jersey. Just as their predecessor and mentor, Rama Prima Bohachevska, did many years ago, Orlando and Nerissa are working to spread the art of Ukrainian folk dance in Pasek and foster its growth for many, many years to come. This will be their very first performance as a group. So let's hear it for them. Прошу привітати Сузір'я!
Thank you.